Do you have a probable location for where the young women are being held?
The kidnapper has multiple priors, including felony murder. Why wasn't he prosecuted, Commissioner?
Is Lieutenant John McBain going to provide any details on the investigation?
Excuse me, if you would give me a chance, I would like to read this prepared statement. First of all, I want to thank you all for coming. As most of you know, the LPD is seeking this man, Elijah Clark, who kidnapped Danielle Rayburn, 16, Star Manning, 18, and her daughter Hope, 23 months. Clark was last seen approximately 12 hours ago driving a late model red sedan out of the parking lot at Cherryvale Clinic in Cherryvale, Pennsylvania. It is presumed that all three of the victims were in the car at that time. And Lieutenant John McBain of the LPD gave chase, but currently we do not know the location of the vehicle or of the three girls. Lieutenant McBain remains in the field working around the clock. He is committed to pursuing any verifiable lead that comes in on our hotline. I would also like to thank my assistant, Inez Salinger, who stayed up all last night organizing volunteers to distribute these flyers. Undoubtedly, the kidnapper will reach out to Todd Manning to negotiate the girl's release. But we hope to apprehend Elijah Clark before that. All I have for you at this time.
Come on, Commissioner. Can't you give us any more information on the investigation?
Why did you wait so long to release this information?
A statement from the
bring
beginning.
It out!
What's going on?
I'm sorry. I never should have got Star involved.
You broke the law. You put Star in the middle of it, and what did your job to rescue Danny?
Hey, you got the wrong brother, okay? James only did it because I asked him to. You want to blame somebody, blame me.
If James didn't do anything for you or Danny, all he cared about was getting closer to Star. He doesn't give a damn about you.
Take it easy, Cole.
There's a court order, right? James doesn't care about that. Do you? Do you, huh? You know, he took Danny and locked her up in his apartment. And so if you want me to settle down, you better lock him up.
Star and your daughter are missing. Doesn't get worse. I get that. But putting James in jail, that isn't going to bring him home, Cole.
If he hadn't gotten Star involved, she wouldn't have been a target.
But you're blaming the wrong guy. James didn't kidnap them. Elijah Clark did. You need to be here in a police station throwing punches, Cole. You need to be with your family. You go take care of your mom, and I'll take care of getting Star and Hope back.
You don't want your face to swell.
I don't think anybody's going to care what I look like in jail, do you?
You're not going to go to jail.
Tell that to your boss.
You're free to go. John, stay on it. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I hate to interrupt you, but I had to thank you.
For what?
Well, you could have made an example of my boys. Thank you for not doing that.
You're welcome. But I don't think I could punish them any more than they're punishing themselves. I'm sorry. I can't tell you where John is right now because it's classified. But I promise you, as soon as I find out anything, you and Cole will know too.
Thank you.
Talk to me, John. Tell me something good. You found him? You found the girls.